So you have probably noticed that Excel doesn't allow you to enter 0 in front of a number. Here is how to fix that. Select numbers, right click, format cells, custom, and enter zeros here. The number of zeros should be the same as the number of digits the number will have. So in this case, we want 3 digits, so we enter 3 zeros. And here it is. You can see there is 10 in front of numbers. If you go back and enter 4 zeros, we can see that there are 2 zeros in front of numbers.